Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Duper Player NegativeAE, and welcome to another Vagante video. Today, I'm playing with my friend Cory, who you have seen on the channel before.
Hello.
Don't expect much, but we'll see how far we can get. No, just joking. But I don't know. Cory might not die this time.
Ah. I have defeated you, pull the trap.
Oh yeah, I have aesthetic, so I'm destroying all our gold.
Okay. Okay, let's just calm down.
just collect all the gold before I get to it, because, you know.
Or you could just be like, hey, there's gold here. Let's come get it. Okay. Alright.
I'm too busy wrecking everybody's
okay,
face.
I should not have taken that damage. That was not good. But you know, it's okay.
I was about to just go walk in and destroy all the gold.
Alright, just cause you want to be...
I'm not trying to do it, it's just instinct.
Okay. It's instinct to destroy all the gold and take nothing? When you can...
Okay, get it, hurry, before it falls and spikes. Oh,
he's Featherfall.
Oh, that's right.
Okay.
Good thinking.
Ouch.
Should have jumped up to the ledge above.
Yeah. But I probably should. If I was actually good at this game, I might have done that. Also, shout out to Quizly, my number one fan.
Oh my goodness, don't shout out to Quizly. Quizly does not need more recognition. He's already a, like, Time Lord.
Okay, that was stupid. Alright, I'm taking too much damage, but it's okay. Because I'm looking good while I do it. So that's okay.
Come get this gold before I destroy all of it.
What? Okay, I can get like... What is... What? I get that you're like, okay, I'm going to get my better stats, but like... like actively trying to destroy gold at that
I'm not, actually trying, I just need to move. And if I can't move the gold in front of me.
I'm pretty sure you're just actively trying at this point. It seems pretty clear.
I could have sworn he would die in two hands, but he did not.
Okay, that was almost really bad.
You probably want those gloves, maybe? Sir?
Hey, I got him.
I don't know why, I just don't do that.
Yeah, that's not bad. This should be good.
Yeah. Freaking everybody underestimates heavy punches. Heavy punches is really good. Everybody gets mad at me because I forget fairy. We cannot forget fairy.
What? How can you forget fairy?
I don't know.
Okay. You're telling me that you forget fairy all the time, then you get mad at me for taking it?
Well, yeah, because,
okay.
Like, I'm that...
Okay, yeah, but you might not even get it. You don't even think it's important, apparently. And you're getting mad at me for taking it.
Yeah, but like, if you have it, then we already know about it. Dragon, I swear to good lord, dude.
Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. Well.
Oh, my.
That was, you know, that was the thing that happened.
I used to do it all the time when I first started there, so it's whatever.
Hey! Haha! You boned, dragon! You boned!
You boned. I don't know. So, hopefully, last time I played this, I got to the fourth world, but I forgot fairy, so if I would have had the extra 10 health, I think I might have made it. Hopefully this time, I can actually do something.
Okay, why are you opening chests if you have, like, it's a horrible idea.
Oh yeah, it's a good idea, huh? You should open chests. Fuck. Please. God damn it.
Did you get cursed?
Yes.
Alright.
What does immaterial do? Fuck, I don't remember.
I like looking up at this guy because it looks like he's just like opening his mouth and like singing or something. It reminds me of Crypt of the Necrodancer.
That was a long time ago.
Yeah.
Are we good?
What's that?
Can we finish everything
you want? Yeah, looks like it. Looking at the mini-map, looks like we have everything.
Well, I'm taking chicken.
Except, wasn't there a second chicken, or did it die from the dragon?
No. No, the second chicken was over there.
Let's see. Right.
It was over by that spike, way over there and to the right. I'm scared because I don't know what immaterial means, and I feel like I'm just going to drop through the floor.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
There it is. It's right there. No. Go fuck back up there. There he is.
I saw him.
Being all mellow. I hate chicken. The worst mob in the game. I wish I could sacrifice chickens.
Woohoo! Ah, my chicken! Alright.
If you have any unidentified scrolls, just give them to me.
Okay. Berserk. Wait, what?
What?
Oh. I didn't do that. Okay. Okay. That would explain a couple things. I mean, I died to spikes, so it wouldn't have probably mattered. But, you know. See, I don't know if I want these gloves.
What are the gloves?
Because they give me wall phasing, intelligence, cold resist, strength, which I like, but it's minus one defense. And I don't know if I like that. Because I feel like I take too much damage to be missing defense.
Yeah. So defense is like one of those things that I'm at odds with. I really like defense, but the way it functions is different than it used to function, so I don't like it as much anymore. But that was a change that happened long ago. I just wish it was back. Are you? I fucking hate those dudes,
cool.
Dude.
Play more weapons.
Oh, everything just is bad. Everything just went terrible.
Oh. Hey, hello.
Another chicken.
Do auras affect like neutral mobs? So like I burn the chicken if I have a flame aura?
Another fucking chicken. If it's not the case, I want it to be the case. Alright, I gotta sit here and just defend all these chickens.
This plant never had he never stood a chance.
Alright, here he comes.
Oh, it's worm boss, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Do you throw hard?
No, chickens go far.
Okay.
Fly. Can you get these golds so I can fight Worm Boss over here?
Sure.
Motherfucker, you. Motherfucker.
What's he doing?
Get up.
He's scared. He knows Cory's in the game. He's scared.
Get up here. This man is not getting up here.
I told you, he's scared.
Where's this man? There he is. Could you please come up out of the ground? Oh my. What is this? Worm Boss Season 1? I'm gonna kill this. I'm gonna kill your little babies. Freaking stupid jerk. I'll stand right here. Where are you? I'm right here. Come and eat me. Come out of the ground. This motherfucker.
I told you, he's scared.
Wait, why is he right? I swear to good lord. Okay, we're going to a different spot. Kill him, all of his freaking babies. Oh, there he is. Why has he come up over here?
Oh, okay. Well, he's one of these guys. Come on.
It's that shit I don't like.
Jeez. Okay.
That was dumb.
I keep getting no elemental effects way too much. Let's see. Oh! Didn't notice that.
Oh, give me that, dude. That's the cheese right there.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this. This is just like the old days. I'm gonna just go check out shop, because, you know. Good. No, he's like over here.
What?
I I don't want to attack shopkeeper.
The wand's over here, if you want it.
Oh. I got a healing wand too, so, you know, whenever we get hurt by this guy.
Yeah, just a good one. Okay. Oh, there he is. Oh, I forgot about that.
You killed him, though. He's dead.
Yeah, that's a thing.
How did you... Oh, you shocked the water.
Yeah. And I took some damage for
you
it, but, you know.
Insta-killed him. He stood no chance.
Because it, like, hit all... Like, his entire body just coursed through his entire body. But,
Forgot about your dogs.
Oh, yeah. Here, let's see if I can... Here, I'll mute my mic and then see if I can take care of it.
Yeah.
Muting's a thing. How do I
do? Alright, so I think the run is going pretty well. I have a wand of healing and I have a lightning wand. So I'm looking to just cheese the fuck out of Golem Boss when we get to him. That being said, I'm worried because our stats are lowered because we're on multiplayer. But all the same, like, I feel like I can do it. We just have to rely on getting some bombs, maybe, and being able to take out one of the catacombs bosses, because I feel like they're gonna block the way. You ever been in those situations where the catacombs places the boss in such a way that you can't get to where you need to go, and then you just have to, like, run into him until he moves out of the way? So I either need to defeat that catacombs boss when it comes up or not, and that's gonna be a problem. So we'll see what happens. I also am not forgetting Fairy this time. We could sacrifice Fairy to darkness if we wanted to. Cory gets very mad about that, though, so I don't know if we'll be doing that today. like Fairy's an actual person. That being said, an all stat boost in multiplayer would do pretty well. But I think I'd rather have the vitality, especially in this situation where I'm going to have to be reviving Cory and whatever. And then also having to take damage myself. Like, it would be easier to just... do that. So I want Cory to pick this up, but I think he's AFK. We could also go into this Dark World level, but I don't know if Cory's good enough to get to the Dark World level. This has been something that, you know, I've wanted to do for so long, but it's so, and I think we already wasted the key on the chest. Yeah, we did. That's one of the things I want to do, but it's so frustrating when you die to, like, Manticore, right? Like, I want to get all the way through before I actually start recording one where I go through, because I always, like, get through this one and then I get to the Manticore and I die because I lost so much health on this one. So the Manticore is definitely my biggest pet peeve, especially since, like, his level is so crazy and without Holy to back me up, I don't know if there's much I could do. So I'm going to go through the level just so I can heal up, maybe burn chicken. Unfortunately, Cory is AFK, but, you know.
I'm back.
Oh, okay. Hello.
Hello.
Alright, we got chicken here. Here, you can actually have this chicken. I'm worried about your health.
It's a silly thing to be worried about.
Take that. And then take that. And then I'll save the rest, because it is something that I need to save. Also, do you want this? It has dexterity, fairy magic. I don't know if you have anything better. Or you have Will of the Ancients, right?
Yeah, what does fairy magic do?
It makes your spells better, I believe.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't know if I use that.
Yeah. Unless you get, like, Frost Nova, I don't think it'll really help you.
Yeah.
Frost Nova's really good. Oh, I have no weapon. fighting old school style.
Oh jeez, forgot about this. Okay, come on. Oh, give it to me. Oh jeez. Okay. It's okay. Jump. Oh, okay.
Get all the gold so I can...
Or we can just not take the chest. That's fine too.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Just bring this guy over. Hello?
Hello, my friend.
He needs to jump, though. He's not gonna jump. He's being an idiot. Oh, ooh, he jumped!
Close.
Cory, get away from him with your flame war.
I'm just gonna make it harder. Challenge mode.
Oh, you stupid son of a... Let's get a Gorgonite. Screw that guy. I'll take too much damage getting a chest that probably has a stupid cursed item in it.
Okay. That's interesting.
There we go. Let's see.
Okay, well, you know, that's a thing that happened.
Slimes. Luckily, I have Bulwark already. How do I have Bulwark already? Oh, we're on third level. It always seems too early for me to be having Bulwark.
Oh, no. Oh, hey, Gorgon.
Okay.
Come here.
All right, we'll bring him all the way down.
Here we go.
This is the stupidest thing I've ever done of a god day. It's gonna have like a cursed item that no one wants.
Here we go. We're doing it. Alright, here we go. Come on. Let's go.
Okay, stay away from him with your flame war. Okay.
He just likes me too much.
Okay. It has a hammer. How good is this hammer?
I have no idea.
It's awful.
Well, you know, we tried.
Oh, come on. How many times have I played Vagante? Freaking, I can't get up a ledge.
Not enough
is right. your punches keep pushing him back and I can't. That's funny.
Ooh. Hey, here we go.
It's a book. Wow. Okay, well, fuck me. I wish Shockwave was better. Shockwave sounds so cool. Oh.
I mean, it's 20 health, if nothing else.
It's 10 health. Dang.
Yeah, but 10 health for two people.
That's true. It's
20 health total. Oh, I did not see that.
Oh, he just goes right through boulders.
Great. Well, that's a fun thing.
I can't destroy him, because if I do, I'll take all the
back.
Gold and destroy him.
Get back here.
So you have to kill him?
Get over here.
What have you been up to, Cory, since the last time the channel has heard of you?
When was the last time the channel heard me? Are we counting the live stream? Okay, this guy.
Well, I mean, last time you were on, like, a video. What have you been doing?
This pretty much just work and school. That's pretty much it.
Do you,
okay, this guy just started jumping around.
Yes. The most annoying thing to kill.
I almost fell on spikes. Alright, you're frozen. Okay. Does he have Featherfall or something? Because he does not die to spikes.
No, he just goes through shit. Goes through everything.
I got him. Haha. Yeah, we bought a house. but I think I'm going to, or not me, but my parents bought a house, and I think I'm going to stay in this one, and then I'm going to rent with my brother and his girlfriend.
Oh, so that's cool, actually.
But yeah.
That's very cool. I'm surprised you didn't grab me there.
Oh, yeah, it's the freaking goblin or whatever.
Oh, I am just dodging his grabs. I am just... I am just freaking... That was insane. He didn't touch me.
Didn't we just talk about you not getting the chest?
Hey, hold on.
You're trying to steal the druid cloak from a wildling? What is this?
Am I still cursed? I'm still wearing the stupid cursed... Stupid. Where are all the... Oh my goodness, where are all the uncursed? Jump. Screw jump, dude. Jump has always been stupid. How... Okay, I'm not even gonna fight that.
Yeah, that's kinda cool. Ooh, that's terrible. Minus one vitality, minus one cold resist, plus one luck. Terrible.
Yes.
This isn't bad, it's minus one luck. And here, you can look at it. The helmet's pretty good. But the sword is... It's kinda okay, but you can even see, because I don't really use swords.
It's not worth it. It's not worth 83. Fucking overpriced as shit.
Yeah, especially when we have Ascetic McGee over here, running around destroying all of our gold.
Hold on. But, like, our stats are lowered, and I need my stats back. Oh, that's right, I'm cursed!
That is just unfortunate. He's the pro Vagante plays here, just standing on the ladder, letting my flame war take him down one hit point at a time.
Boy, that's gonna take way too long. Alright, well, I bought this for myself, but you can have it since I'm cursed. That's really good.
I already have a helmet, but let's see.
Okay, I'll take it then.
Let's see, what do I have? I don't want that. Sword is good.
Just take, give me whatever helmet you don't want.
Oh no, that was my flame aura. That's how I'm gonna kill these guys.
Alright, well give me the other helmet if you're not gonna use it.
Use the pro Vagante plays right here.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Oh no! My pro Vagante highlights!
There's no pro Vagante.
Destroyed!
Highlight reel? I don't know.
There you go.
Oh. Bizarre boarhead. Interesting. Okay, so I'm gonna heal us by one book.
Okay.
What do I have? I have two magic missiles.
Sounds good.
I burn shockwave, though.
Alright. Whoa. I hate spiders so much.
I feel like I should...
Okay, gosh dang. That was... See, like, jump over the block.
Yeah, you gotta watch the AI's patterns.
Well, you know.
Even though I get hit by spider all the time, I feel like spiders are the worst.
I feel really slow for some reason. I don't know why.
Why the F is this? This better be enchant. It's identify. Great.
Do they this have better be enchant.
It is. Okay, screw you, dude. Over here trying to enchant my shit.
How am I supposed to get up here?
Why am I enchanting the wrong sword? Fuck me. Oh, I'm so bad. What, can you collect? Thank you.
We can't
what?
We can't get up there, can we? Unless we have, like, something to jump on.
Yeah, we need, like, well, we... No, we can't. We'd need double jump.
Can I jump on top of you or something?
No. Or an enemy.
Damn. Yeah.
Or this guy boosts you straight up.
Oh, Justin. Ah! Woo! Woo!
What's up?
I found an unidentified scroll. If you want to test it out.
Okay, I really want this, but this is for you, hands down.
Let's see. Heavy punches, vitality, intelligence, defense. Sounds good.
Unless you have a better thing. And if you do, yeah. Give me whatever. If you have gloves, give them to me.
Yeah, there you go.
Hit me with the arrow. I love Bulwark. Bulwark is so good.
Don't know if I want to try that. Well. Oh, jeez.
That's interesting. That's very interesting, actually. Don't, he's gonna trap you in there, dude. He's gonna. You better get the F out of there.
Can he jump that
high? Yeah, he can jump that high.
I don't know. I don't think he can.
He definitely can jump that high. You need to get out of that little crevice right now before you die. He can jump 2 blocks. Fuck me, fuck me. Oh, there goes all of my health.
Well, you know. Easy come, easy go. Oh yeah, I forgot we had that. Nope, nope. Okay, well we have these. Okay, we have 3 guys over here. And a guy that's
just run. Just run from it, just run from it.
Oh, I can't. No, spider, I hate you so much. What is he eating?
He eats everything. He eats barrels, he eats...
Oh, so close.
What the f... Okay, well, I have recharge.
Good. Oh, there's a plant boss over
don't
here.
Don't activate him. Please don't activate him. Come back down here.
Are you saying we shouldn't fight him?
Oh my god.
I did to sleep.
Oh my god. No, we should... Okay, try to fight him. If anything, we're screwed. Good. Poison resist. Good. Oh, wow.
I got him.
Everything was bad there.
Why do I have so much health?
What?
Oh, it must have been the berserk effect.
Oh, yeah, the berserk effect is good.
That's weird. Like, it says it gives you strength. It never says you get, like, health. That's weird.
No, I mean, strength is relative.
Oh yeah, but like, it's like a stat too. Like, be clear on stats here, man. I really wish I could get that, but I can't, so it's okay. And I think the... Hey! Are you still being poisoned?
Yeah, so I'm eating health pellets.
Okay, let's see if I can... Hey! The claw.
Good. I mean, it's okay, but it's lifesteal, so.
Lifesteal claw? Yes, please.
It's lifesteal claw. Still crazy. I'm surprised we're as far as we are. Corey's stepping it up.
Did they reduce the attack speed on claw?
No, it's just you have to press it with timing now.
Well, dash sounds like a not good thing for Corey, but you know. It's got lifesteal, so
I'll do that. Oh no, I have super speed. That is the worst. It gives a vitality, though.
That is... Yeah, you know. That's... Oh! Ah!
Oh, run, please! Gosh, darn it, dude.
Oh, shit. This guy almost freaking...
Oh, my god. Just calm down, super speed. I'm taking it off.
Okay,
So, the way these work is you can do this.
Can you put, like, a... Yeah, that's what I was going to ask. There we go. Alright, that's good. 2 luck, 1 defense, 1 lightning resist, and luminous.
Do you have jumping on enemies deals damage?
No, I don't. I have a potion of poison, and... An identify potion, if you want that. And I'm probably gonna just throw this away, because I might drink it. Don't want that. Oh! He's still there. Okay.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get his passes.
Boop. Boop. What? What?
Alright, let's go.
Alright. I'll take it. I have not died yet. I'm actually kind of surprised.
Yes, you died to the first level. You haven't died after that.
Okay. No need to bring that up, Justin.
If we're being truthful here. No, that's fine. Oh, wait. Before we do, I burn some books here.
See, I kind of want to just go straight vitality. But I also want luck, too. Does luck increase the chance for lifesteal? Or does lifesteal just always happen?
I think so. They changed how lifesteal used to work on, like, all the hits. But now it only works on some, and, like, if you have a certain amount of damage. So I think it's luck-based. But I could be wrong about that.
But, I mean, either way, that'll give you crit chance, right?
Yeah. Crit chance and evasion chance.
See, like... I don't know.
What?
Okay. Like, with the World of the Ancients, I'm just so torn on it. Because it's like, I get, like, a weapon.
It's very... All the super abilities that you get for beating the game with every... Wow. Like, 3 magic missiles this game. All the stuff that you get for beating the game...
Hey! Hey, chicken.
Yeah, remember that's there. It'll be helpful later.
Hello, my friend. Okay.
All the stuff that you get for beating the game helps you with the early game. So, like, you get Boomerang for Rogue, which is really helpful for the early game enemies because you do so much damage to them. Okay, we should just be able to cheese this dude. Assuming he kills everybody around him. So just wait till he kills everybody around him. We can talk. So like the Wildling gets Will of the Ancients, which is good for early game. The Knight gets Armor, which is only good for early game because it gives you +2 defense and that's it. And then when you find like a better armor, you just equip that. And then Mage gets a Ring of Intelligence, which helps with his damage early game. So, like, everything is to help you get past that early game and get all the items you need. But I don't know.
Okay. I just don't like that, like, I equip a weapon. It just feels, like, wrong that I equip, like, a fist weapon and then I'm doing less base damage. It's like, here's my weapon. But it makes me hit weaker now. Just makes me sad.
Yeah, but you get elemental damage, so it's fine.
Yeah, I know, but it's like, I don't know. Just makes me sad. Ooh! Almost just took a lot of fall damage there. Let's see, boots. Do I have any boots? I don't. +1 speed, +1 luck. Ooh, charge damage for walking, I like that. 2 poison resist, that's good. I don't think I use dexterity like at all, so that's good. Okay. Alright, well, did you kill him?
Yep, he's dead.
Sounds like it. Cool.
And I'm stuck by gold, though.
Okay. I don't know why I thought that I was protected from the arrow there, because I very clearly was not. What?
It's Cory's job to take out all the plants.
I don't know what. Like, he took like 2 damage and he died.
Alright, motherfucker. Why don't you come over here?
Yeah, you get that guy. Because I know all, like, he'll jump on me. What, are you trying to attack him with the healing wand?
This motherfucker right here is like, I'm not gonna move.
Alright, there we go. Let's see what we got here.
Okay, ready? Go. What does the plate armor do? Oh my, I need that. Good.
You do that.
Good. At least it's not... Am I still cursed?
Are you?
I'm still cursed with that stupid helmet.
Have we just not identified the curse
There's
scroll
no yet? Curse scroll yet. We gotta open up all these boxes and crates and stuff.
Hey, you got it.
Okay, take out this plant. Good luck.
No, stop, stop! It's okay. I'm alright. Okay. You never saw it coming.
Well, I don't know, there's a smithy right here, so... This motherfucker. Alright, I'm going over here. Get that.
Nope, not doing that. Pedal. Goodbye.
Damn.
Later. Oh, it's a mimic. I forgot about those.
Does that have death protection?
It has the soul of a compassionate familiar.
Okay, well, this is just much better.
And +2 luck and -1 speed. Already feel like I'm super slow. Boomerang.
This is a very generous smithy. It's giving me stuff after, like...
Oh, wow.
2 shits.
I mean, it has a lot of stuff on it, but not necessarily a lot of good stuff for us. It has subtly increased weapon reach, which is okay.
Very good for you.
It has 2 dexterity, 2 speed, which is 1 defense, 1 lightning resist. It has, like, a ton of stats on it, but, like, none of them are all that useful. And I don't know if I want to trade out my vitality gloves for it, especially with heavy punches.
No, I have better gloves already. Yeah, I have 2 vitality gloves.
You have 2 vitality?
Wow. Yeah.
That's good, man.
That is very good.
That's good.
I'm done here? I'm done here.
Yeah. Looks like we've done everything.
I think we might have forgotten a chicken somewhere, but whatever.
We did forget a chicken.
Whatever.
You know.
I'm sure the comments will let us have it in the future. What are you doing standing right there?
It was kind of
contemplating life. What are you doing?
That was upgrading my stats, man.
I'm gonna burn a book because I can.
Let's do it.
Moonjay. I really need the stupid uncursed scroll. Why is this is just like a fuck tuba player level? This is Wisp Boss. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna be the easiest for you if you can.
Okay, I hate spiders. I can never do anything against them, and they always damage me.
You just kind of have to wait for them to make a move. I dislike wisps.
You know, something I really do miss about the punch path is being able to punch directionally, like up or down.
Yeah, it's very helpful.
That's something I really do miss, especially when you couple it with the extended reach.
That's how I beat the game with him.
And then just like,
you just
stand on top of a wedge and...
There we go.
Alright, I should mute myself here.
Talk all the crap. Oh crap. Kill that guy. Alright, we don't have anything over here. Or anything right here. I'm looking for the uncursed scroll, but I don't know where it is. And I'm really mad about that. I'm mad that it cursed me in the very beginning. And that being said, maybe I should have been more careful.
What? You gotta just try everything. You can't be worried about curses.
I mean, not that it's a bad curse. Like, nothing is... It's just +1 intelligence. But it's stupid, because it just could have a better hood on right now.
Oh, okay, this guy. You did. See, like, how am I supposed to hit that guy with that directional?
Okay, so this is gonna be Wisp Boss somewhere. I don't know where the F he is. Okay. Cory.
I was actually very scared of that. I was like, I'm gonna just keep hitting him, he's gonna drop me over this ledge, and we'll take the crap ton of fall damage. But Luckily, that did not
Where
happen.
Where the F is Wisp Boss? Hold on.
I'm gonna I hate.
I'm gonna search for Wisp Boss.
Nope, don't wanna break that. Don't. Okay, could you not just keep jumping to this statue? Please. It's better. You're just being generally annoying right now.
You can come heal yourself on the light if you can.
I gotcha. So, oh, okay. Well, apparently the thing is underwater. Come on, go, go up. Ah, go up. That was close.
Cory, come over here real quick.
What are we talking about?
I'm gonna need your help in defeating.
I was almost scared that that was not going to be a platform for me to stand. Yeah, I'm coming over.
Okay, I'm going to need Golem to get out of that area. Hold on, let me get Golem out of here.
Hello.
Okay. So, Wisp Boss is down there.
Ooh, hey, another claw.
Is it good? If so, give me the other one.
It's burning plus 2 speed plus 2 luck. I still like the lifesteal though. But you okay, can have
yeah,
this other
me,
one.
Give me the minute. Burning for sure. Alright. Here's how this is going to work. We're going to immediately go down and go. Go before Golem comes. Okay. Now we're screwed. We kind of have to wait a little bit.
I killed the Golem.
Okay, come up here, cool. come up here, hurry before Spider come. Okay,
kill the Spider.
Fight Spider, come on. Hurry. Up here! Dude, Wisp Boss is gonna destroy your shit. Yep. Destroyed.
Okay, he's, that's just a not good position.
Alright. Come okay. up here.
Okay. Ooh!
Hurry up. Okay, he's gonna fire.
Woo! Well, get him.
I need him to do his other thing. Oh wow, you got rid of his things. Don't make him go into the wall.
That's
he's
so
gonna
weird.
Fire again. He's gonna fire again.
It's so weird being Berserk a skeleton.
Attack him. Keep attacking him. Just keep getting the attacks off. Okay, never mind. Spider's gonna ruin everything. I need him to just outcast his things, not fire them. Yeah, just have him follow you. Make him come down to the ground if you can. Please just outcast your things. Please just no. Make him come down. If he outcasts his things up there, I'm gonna be screwed. This motherfucker.
Gosh dang.
Really? You're gonna fire again?
Could you not?
You made him outcast up there. Just let him come down. Let him come stop attacking him.
Come and fight me.
No, you're just making it more harder on yourself. And now we have to wait for him to outcast again.
Or we could just, okay, well.
Or you could die. You either wait for him to outcast or you die.
Ooh, yeah. I'll be a wisp now. I've gone to the other side, I'm a wisp. Woo!
Please do not fire your stuff. Okay.
Ooh.
You can block these wisps things, I was told.
With what?
Never mind. I still haven't blocked them yet, but I was told that you could block them.
Oh, that's a good thing. That's lower vitality. Sounds like a plan. Jeez. You're getting crapped on healing from that.
It's the light.
Yeah, no, but you were getting like 12 and 16, I got like 3.
I got zero the first time I played it. We can keep that. I don't know if it's anything's as good as this claw.
Hey, I'm back. And apparently I have zero health. Vitality.
Equip all your vitality things. If you want my super speed, you can have it. I hate my super speed.
This is good.
They have vitality, but they have super speed.
Ooh.
I don't like super speed. Super speed's stupid. It's gonna make you crash and fall into spikes, I guarantee. I guarantee it happens all the time for me. So there's no way.
I just wanna get berserk with it and see how fast I go. Berserking on super speed.
Alright. Woo! 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 If you find the exit, just go through it.
Oh, there's the chest. Okay, well, you know, that's the thing that happened. Okay. Woo! Super speed, berserk! Oh, I got him! Oh, I got him! I'm gonna get him! Oh, the boss! I got him! Oh, come on! Alright, I'm looking for it, man. Okay. Well, I'm grabbed. Okay, well, he's blocking my way, so... Ooh. Ooh, I got it! Oh, I can't! Too fast! I have berserk super speed! And I died. That was too fast, I couldn't hit the exit. But it's by me, if you can see where I am on the map.
Yeah.
I'm like, right. Well, you know. I got to the exit, I just kept flying past it. Which is
fun. Oh my god!
Hey!
They were playing catch with my body. Okay. So we can take a risk. I mean, we've already taken all kinds of stupid. Okay, there's the risk I wanted. It's the whole reason I took that risk. Let's see if I can take down this boss here.
Woo! Let's go! I'm ready! Hey.
Okay, depending on who this boss is, I might be able to take him out. Okay, wait.
Ooh! 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 Ooh. Ah. Can't catch me! Oh, it's a big ass dude.
Okay. Like the worst guy?
Oh, apparently a bit.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, I hate him so much. I hate him so much. I hate everything about that boss.
Oh no.
He must be at like no health. This motherfucker. This motherfucker. Well, that was a good run. 49 minutes. Thank you guys.
Seems okay.
I mean,
you know,
Cory got super speed at the end.
Some stuff happened.
Super speed is a curse, man. Never, ever.
I was like, I got right to the door, like, pretty good. Like, I kept running past it when I was trying to get out, which is pretty good. Because I got...
I don't know.
Yeah, I got berserk, like, right at the end, and then I was really not able to do anything with it.
Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I know this wasn't a very serious run, but, having fun.
Cory runs are always super serious. Some top tier
tier high quality Vagante going on right there.
Top tier high quality Vagante. I'll see you guys in the next episode, guys. Peace.